City on water, get it? It's in hell, so it's like, it's the opposite. It's on water. The city's on water! So I guess we're in hell now. Isn't that fun? Dude, we're in Venice! I thought these boxes said made in China. I was about to start laughing. Oh, okay, that's just a regular crate. Now I'm out of ammo of the Zaku gun. Who cares? Uh-oh. What the frick? Good thing you guys are sitting on barrels, you freaking morons. What are these losers? Jesus! Whoa, they're throwing crap at me. Now this is pod racing. This looks really... Wow, this thing has some range. Also, this music's jamming. Are these bikers? I think they're bikers. Shouldn't, like, this be Babylon, or would that be, like, the last level? Because, I mean, Babylon was, like, sinful, and God just blew him up, so, I mean, you know what I mean? Like, that makes more sense being in hell. Maybe, like, Atlantis is in hell. Alright, we have to go up. Oh, look at these men! Well, they're headbanging, look at them go! They're jamming out to the music! I like their head design, that's cool, that's a cool face mask. Yeah, like, look at their heads. Well, if they aren't, like, spastically, like, spazzing out. There we go, look at them. Look at their head. How many of these guys are there? They just keep coming and coming. That's a display stand. We're like in a museum. This is probably one of the best guns in the game. It's just perfect. It's a freaking Gatling gun that you also use as a minigun. I mean, a rocket launcher that's also a Gatling gun. Whoa. He hot. Why is there fire? Oh, it's a Molotov. Who's shooting? What are you doing up there? So there's an enemy right there. Excuse me. There's just a guy somewhere just walking around. Hey! Well, great, he's being a freaking idiot. Now I can't go get him. Wait a minute. Hold on. Oh, what the frick? Oh, it changed. Oh. Okay. Oh, look at all this freaking loot. All right. Okay, I guess we're going back down here again. Okay, all right. Oh. Yeah, you take that Molotov cocktail like a freaking boss. Why do I talk? Get out of here, you bikers. I'm pretty sure that one level that we couldn't play, the one, it's a prison level, I found out, and you fought these guys in it. Okay, hold on, what's over here? Alright, so that's gonna be more branching paths. They're freaking everywhere. I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty. The one good, Jesus. All right, my arm fell asleep again, frick. Hold on, give me a chance. can't feel my hand. Ugh. Get out of my way. Ow! Ah! Is there one behind him? There was! Oh, it's almost time for soul time, or whatever the frick you want to call it. Where do I go? Are you sure you don't want me to go this way? Where do I go now? Oh, I have to go down. Frick. It's on this level? What the heck? Health! Oh, what are you? You're big! You guys are big! And now you're dead. Well, I mean, I think you technically already are dead, because, I mean, we are in hell. But you know what I mean. Oh, this is like a shopping mall. My shotgun's cooler than yours. Wait, how do I get up? Wait, how do I get up? You're telling me to go up. Oh. Now where do I go? Oh, here are the stairs. A jumble of men. Look at that building. Idiot, you're standing on top of explosive barrels. Oh, damn it! I guess only in hell does water kill you. Well, I mean, water does kill you in real life, but I mean, like, just the mere touch of it. Does it instantly make you explode? Shut up, disc. I don't even think it connects anymore. What the fr- Oh my goodness, the birds are eating him! What is this, Alfred Hitchcock? It's Birdemic! Shut up! I wonder if it does that in... I'm sure it does. I just probably never noticed it. Ow! Uh-oh. See, this is how you do game design. Like, I'm sure this level is pretty long, but because you have new enemy variety, you have that, and oh, how am I supposed to get that guy? Oh, frick. You have good music to jam to. Oh frick, that missed him? Look. See, I'm also not talking as much because I'm enjoying the game so much I don't need to talk. These are bone men! I like how these skeleton guys just run so quickly that they run over their allies. Kind of funny. Ow! Get out of here, you tub of butter! I hope you like leather, Mr. Squidward. You want M&M? What do you think you're doing up there? Yo, who cares?